Hey, this is the hurricane season. We have one moving in now called the Jackson 5. This incredible teenage group has sold over 25 million records. Let's listen and find out why as they get it together. That was good, guys. You registered 6.2 on the Richter scale.
Beautiful. What does that mean?
Beautiful downtown Burbank is now in Fresno. Hey, are you all really brothers?
Well, we ain't sisters.
Well, you never know. Well, you always have trouble with these kids who come up too fast, don't you?
Fast? We work weeks to get where we are.
That long, huh? What held you back?
Too much homework.
All the kids are smashing off tackle. You guys are busting the charts. How did it all happen?
Well, you see, our mom and dad taught us how to sing and dance.
Then they bought us our instruments.
Then they made our arrangement.
And before that, they made us.
Yeah, I hear they're sticklers for even the smallest details. Hey, I can't get over you guys. Television, concerts, records, you're always working.
Well, you gotta make it while you can. The public is fickle, and musical trend changes so fast.
I know. I heard of one group that became obsolete before they could get off the bus.
You're lucky you're a comedian, Mr. Hope. People seem to laugh at the same things for years.
Well, are all the hit groups this young?
Young? Jackie's 21.
Yeah, he's old enough to be an Osmond brother.
Oh. 21. I got Jarrett told older than that. Hey, I got an idea. How about me joining you in your next number?
Sorry, Bob, but this is strictly a family thing.
Now, wait a minute. I've sung with the greatest. Diana Ross, Tony Bennett, Dean Martin, Sammy Davis, Sinatra.
That's fine, but we just can't take the chance.
Chance? What do you mean?
Well, they've got it made, but we're just starting out.
Okay, do it the hard way. I'll be in my dressing room pouting. All right.
Until the music stops now. Yeah.